We are at Tooele, Utah at Miller Motorsports Park. You might wonder why we are in Tooele, Utah. It's a beautiful place and the weather's gorgeous, but we're here for a small event called World Superbike. And we're here this weekend to talk to you about SPS Brakes. SPS Brakes has been around for so long that most of the top teams here, Ronald Tancati, who has won so many championships with SPS Brakes, he can't even count them all. For 48 years, SPS has been making brake pads, winning numerous world championships, more super sports, super stock championships than most people can count. Making brake pads is not an exciting process. They gotta take these things up to like 17 gazillion degrees. They put some funky kind of stuff and material on here. They gotta bake them in an oven. It's not a glamorous process, but we're gonna show you that it's fun. So all you racers and track day guys, you're gonna wanna stick with us in this video series because we're gonna do a few laps around the track with Johnny Rea and Carlos Checa, and they're gonna tell us their secrets on what it takes to get around Miller Motorsports track fast using your SPS brakes and getting at the top of the podium.